classes. I'm going to show you the awesome and best preschool in Louisville in Flower Mound. It's called Treehouse Children's Academy. Let's go inside and see what the kids are doing. Ooh, do you hear that? It sounds like they're going to start Jump Start. It's at how everyone gets their day started around here. Ooh, we'll check back with these kids in a little bit. Let's go see what the babies and the little kids are doing. Treehouse takes infants as young as 6 weeks old. Our baby room is safe and cozy like they're at home, but they're not. But they are, and as they grow up, the rooms get more funner. Wait, that's another word. I meant to say fun. It gets more funner. Fun. 2-year-olds learn their colors, shapes, and letters. And count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. iPad! Let's go see what the preschoolers are doing. These kids have Bible time, prayer time, reading time. They do table work and a whole lot of other curriculum-based learning. This is my sister, Sophia. She's going to kindergarten next year. She knows, and everyone knows, how to write their name, count to 100. And they know how to write their letters.
Nice job, boys and girls.
I didn't get to tell you about the after-school summer camp we have. We go swimming and field trips that are so much fun. You need to call Treehouse Children's Academy and see what you are missing. And I mean you, the person that's watching this video. Call 972-436-7708 and see what the fun's all about. Children's Treehouse.